Okay. The question is, root 7 is an irrational number. We want to prove root 7 is an irrational number. If we want to prove that root 7 is an irrational number, we will consider the contradiction of this. That is, we will consider that root 7 is a rational number. So we write, if possible, let us consider that root 7 is a rational number. That is, it can be represented in the form of P by Q, where P and Q are integers, Q is not equal to 0, and P and Q are coprime. We consider, if possible, then we consider that root 7 is a rational number. If it is rational, then it can be represented in the form of P by Q, where P and Q are integers, Q is not equal to 0, and P and Q are coprime. That is, root 7 can be considered as P by Q. Now what we do, square both sides. Squaring both sides. Root 7 square is 7. It is P square by Q square. We can write Q square is equal to P square by 7. This shows that P square is divisible by 7. So we write, this implies P square is divisible by 7. If P square is divisible by 7, then P is also divisible by 7. This implies P is also divisible by 7. If P is divisible by 7, then P can be written as 7C for some integer C. This implies P can be written as 7C for some integer C. Okay, so P is equal to 7C, we write. This value of P we put here. So it will be Q square is equal to, at the place of P we write 7C, it is 7C square by 7. You see, we consider this as equation 1, and here we write putting this value in 1. Putting this value in. It will be Q square is equal to 49C square by 7. That will be 7C square by, that will be 7C square only. We'll get it as Q square is equal to 7C square. Or we'll get Q square by 7 is equal to C square. You see, the value of P, that is 7C, we place here. So it will be 7C square by 7. Now this square, 7 square is 49, and C square same. By this 7, this 49 we cancel, we will get it as 7C square only. Now this 7 we write in the denominator of Q square, so we'll write that C square is equal to Q square by 7, and this shows that Q square is divisible by 7. So this implies Q square is divisible by 7. If Q square is divisible by 7, then Q is also divisible by 7. This implies Q is also divisible by 7. So what we proved? We proved P is divisible by 7. This P is divisible by 7 and Q is divisible by 7. This implies P and Q both are divisible by 7. That is, P and Q are not coprime. This implies P and Q are not coprime. Okay. What we considered? We considered P and Q are coprime. And here we proved that they have a common factor 7 other than 1. That is, they are not coprime. So this implies, this is a contradiction of the fact that P and Q are coprime. This contradiction arises because of the wrong assumption that root 7 is rational. And therefore, root 7 is an irrational number, which occur due to the wrong assumption that root 7 is rational. This implies root 7 is an irrational number.